Hi guys, it's Wayne, and welcome back to my journal. It is sunset on Tuesday after the Australian Formula One Grand Prix, and I'm currently at a lookout in Gundagai, around halfway from Melbourne back to Sydney. It's a really long drive, but we're getting there, and it's really nice sunset. It's been a wild weekend, lots happened, but I'm really glad it all happened. It's been really good. So I made Friday for FP1, FP2 in F1. I was staying with a homestay like really far in the outskirts of Melbourne. It was like a pretty long drive into the city every day with a Sri Lankan couple who were very nice and welcoming, and the mum kind of reminded me of my mum a little bit. It was all really good, except they didn't let me cook, which was kind of annoying. I feel like one of the biggest things I've enjoyed while traveling is just being able to chat to strangers and actually have meaningful conversations. Like, yeah, F1 was amazing, got lots of great pics and some okay videos. I don't really know how to do videos. I'll probably show them up on screen or something. Concerts at night. So there was Amy Shark, there was Jet, and there was Empire of the Sun. And not gonna lie, but Jet was definitely the highlight for me. That was really cool. And then seeing songs played live that our rock band plays together, also very cool. Are you ready? Yeah, probably the wildest part of my weekend was I got a general admission ticket or a park pass, which just means you're like hobbling around the track. You're not in the grandstands, you just walk around and you try to sneak and find some good spots to view the cars. And I spent Friday walking the entire round around the track to find the best spots. And in fact, some of my best photos were from some of the secret-ish spots that I found that I'm really proud of. But then, yeah, near the end of Friday, I'm like trying to do some filming of the cars. And then this relatively short Singaporean girl, and this Aussie bloke walk up to me and basically ask, "Hey, we have a spare grandstand ticket. Do you want it?" And at first I thought it was a complete scam. But yeah, we talked about it a bit and seemed legit, and I was so excited, and they gave it to me, and oh my god, it was so cool to be in the grandstand. So that was Schumacher Grandstand, which is like the view around the last corner complex. Then the next day, the Singaporean girl messages me. Her name is Serafina, saying that she has a ticket in the main straight grandstand, Fangio Grandstand. And her friend's not coming today on the Saturday either, and for me to come watch from that grandstand with her. And I'm like, what the heck? And so we do, and it's so cool. On the main straight, you get to see all of the action, the cars lining up on the grid in front of you, you get to see into the pits, and you also have all the super screens around you. Oh, that was so cool. I'll show you some footage. Yeah, absolute wow, like completely serendipitous. Those tickets are like $1,000 each, by the way. Like, there was no way I was ever gonna get that. That happened to be my first time going to a Formula One event. Wow, just wow. And of course, also really cool, got to make a new friend in Serafina. So she's from Singapore, and yeah, we talked plenty, got to know each other. and found so many striking similarities between life growing up in Singapore and in Sydney, and as like Asians, or like, you know, not being the majority race in a particular country. That was kind of interesting. I found it quite timely that came right after my vlog about identity and belonging. That was kind of funny. So yeah, I guess all I can say is thank you, Serafina. Thank you, Serafina's friends, for ditching so that I could have your ticket. What a win for me. But yeah, no, it's been an awesome weekend, super cool. And I'm quite tired and still have 4 more hours of driving to get home, so it's gonna be a late night. But it's totally okay. And I'm looking forward to continuing on to the next leg of my traveling journey. How keen. Exciting. Thanks for watching. See you guys next time.